Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I want to introduce myself. My name is Yasinta. I'm from AGA. Okay, thanks for the attention. I'm going to explain about some any. Some and any have the same meaning, but some used in positive sentence and any used in negative and interrogative sentence. Some is positive sentence. For example, I have some friends. And I have some sugar. This is positive sentence karena tidak mengandung kata not di dalamnya. Kemudian the next, any is negative sentence. For example,
bah.
Is negative sentence because terdapat kata not di dalamnya. Any is interrogative sentence. For example, this is interrogative sentence karena ini mengandung unsur pertanyaan. Baiklah, ini juga dapat digunakan sebagai positive sentence. For example, ini dalam kalimat positif berarti saja. But have the different meaning. Seperti contohnya anytime, kapan saja, and anybody, siapa saja. Some and any bisa diartikan sama. For example, anything and something yang berarti sesuatu. The next for example, anywhere and somewhere. I think that's all for explain about some any. Thanks for the attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.